In beautiful St. Louis Park at the Rock. Give them a big round of applause as they continue to bust their butt following a 7-1 win over the hated Winnipeg Jets. Did anyone have some fun in St. Paul yesterday? Whether you're at the game, listening to it on the radio, watching it on TV, man, was that fun. Basically, what they're doing now, they're getting ready for the Tampa Bay Lightning game, 2 of a 5-game homestand. That's tomorrow, 1 o'clock in St. Paul. Limited tickets available for that. Of course, it'll be on your television. It'll be on your radio as well. 20 games into this National Hockey League season.